everybody, it is True Sage. Yes, it's always pronounced True Sage. So today I decided, hey, you know, honestly, we just recently dropped a video talking about how Marvel heroes will feel about the new Eternals movie. Odyssey was most likely in my top 5 favorite YouTubers of all time. I really have respect for their dude. You know what I'm saying? Original black content creators who really pushes their agenda to anime is something that should be socially acceptable. How can you not like Odyssey World? Like, come on, bro. I actually have not seen the new Eternals movie, not the movie, but I haven't seen the new trailer yet. I probably should have reacted to a trailer before I watched this, but I just really want to watch this. I'll probably react to a trailer too if you guys want me to. Leave in the comment section down below. I want to react to this. So without further ado, let's go ahead and see what they have to say about the new Marvels and how they feel about the new Eternals movie. So yeah.
Thor, God of Thunder, man, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Thor already got big. I just not caught the rips. I forgot.
And what's that? Getting fat?
My boy, big fat. Thing game.
What happened? You're fat now.
No, I'm not fat. I just got a little bit bigger. I've been working out a little bit. Asgard.
That's a damn lie.
Eating good.
Hey. Thor picked up not a single weight in a long time.
It's Ronin now.
Ronin.
I forgot he go by Ronin. That's a clean outfit, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Gave it to me myself.
Actually, is there another Ronin in Guardians of the Galaxy?
Who the fuck is that?
There is, actually. Fair about that.
Anyway, have you seen the new Eternals trailer?
Yeah, I seen it.
What'd you think about it?
My boy Hawkeye doesn't matter. Pissed ever since Endgame happened.
I handled myself when everybody disappeared. I'll do it then, I'll do it now.
You handled what?
I handled everything.
Oh, calm down. Let me show the defense of Hawkeye.
Everything.
You mean that common gang in Japan?
Common? I'm a whole different person because of that. You don't know what I went through. Nobody here knows what I went through.
I think literally the planet knows what you went through.
Yeah, bro. That's a lie. How would the planet know what you went through? How would the universe know what you went through? I'm gonna let that slide. Yeah.
Like superhero, right?
You knew that.
I forgot how he be doing Blade, bro.
Eternals trailer?
That's a clean sword,
no.
Too. At least a clean sword, Clayce.
No.
Why not? It's the talk of the town.
No, Blade is the talk of the town.
That should really cast Mark for us to play Blade, bro.
Yes, it is.
What town?
Every town.
Anybody talking about
especially
Blade?
Especially at night, because guess what? When them vampires come out, who they need? Blade. I bet you they're talking about Blade.
So you heard the new Eternals trailers out, huh?
Yeah, I'm real happy.
Don't even get me started on the Hulk, bro. I don't.
Happy for him. Real happy. Glad it's out.
Oh, happy?
Yeah.
Why you not angry no more, man?
No, why would I be mad?
Remember, got the arm wrapped around his hand?
See, I am the Hulk. I am supposed to be mad, but I just feel like it doesn't get me anywhere, you know?
It does get you somewhere. It literally helps.
But seeing Desmond being so calm while playing Hulk is weird.
That's how this happened. I just feel like it's just not going to work anymore. Just getting mad. I should have my mind straight at all times now. You know?
Yeah, I seen it,
bro.
That's supposed to be.
Oh, Doctor Strange, yes, sir.
I guess.
You ain't having that, Doctor Strange? You ain't fucking with it?
Yeah, they were supposed to protect us. Where were they at?
They probably thought you could handle
that. That is fact. What were they at the whole time?
Well, I'm
actually trailing it.
How you doing, Punisher?
RP Iron Man.
Hey, interviewer.
How you been?
Well, Punisher is my favorite character just played by Mark Phillips, bro.
Have you seen the new Eternals trailer?
Yeah, I seen it. It was good.
I don't got no guns in it, so you know what I mean?
See why, you know, they weren't there when we was fighting Thanos, but I'm ready to see it.
That is facts.
Yeah, we. Me.
Nothing, but who is we?
Iron Man, rest his soul. You know, Thor, all of us. Hulk, a lot of us out there.
Aren't you supposed to be able to heal?
Why is your arm?
Hulk can heal himself, actually. I don't know why he.
I don't know. I'm just.
Doesn't work anymore?
Yeah, I mean, it just.
Maybe you should try to get mad.
No.
Facts.
See,
get mad.
I'm not getting mad anymore. That's not the way to go. I just want to be, you know.
In the words of me, we don't care what you
call you weak for that.
Weak? No, it's smart. That's a smart thing to do. I mean, you let your anger take control, then it's just gonna. What?
he just called him a bitch. imagine you get an interview, and the person interviewed about how you changed your life around, and the interviewer was like, "Hey, bro, that's kind of weak, ain't it?" And the interviewer was calling you a man. That's like a fact, though.
First, I'm the first hero everybody knew. Marvel didn't have no black fan bases before me.
So Marvel had no black fans before.
Not one. Not one fan. Name them.
You said name them. My name, but exactly.
Because there was none. Till Blade popped up on the screen. And the only reason why they didn't put me to MCU is they knew I would have beat Thanos quick.
Quick. You can't beat Captain America.
But I fight vampires that's stronger than Thanos. And Captain America set it up then.
Okay, first of all.
What? Set it up.
Those vampires that you fight are
I ain't gonna talk too much. Set it up.
Captain America.
He said set it up. Set it up, bro. That is true. You can't fight him, bro.
Have you seen the Eternals trailer, though?
Yeah, I seen it. It was nice. It was good, I guess. I don't know.
Technically, Thor doesn't have Mjolnir anymore, but you know what I'm saying?
Well, they say that they're stronger than the Avengers, right?
I've never heard that.
Is that true? Let me know in the comments down below.
Well, I mean, they might be stronger than them, but, I mean, me.
They ain't stronger than Thor, you feel me? I'm a Thor fan, so they ain't, you know what I mean? I
heard they might be. What are they? Eternal or something? I'm a god.
What are they, Eternal or something?
They can definitely battle with you. And maybe they might be able to get you now that you're, like, out of shape.
Who the fuck is out of shape? That's what I'm saying. Who's out of shape?
I don't remember seeing you out there. Funny.
Me?
Nobody
was out there. I was out there for sure. What I was shooting.
What was you wearing?
I was shooting for sure.
What part?
I was shooting for sure.
What do you mean, what part? When we all came out the portals. I came out the portal. I was one in the back.
What am I taking for Punisher?
I came out with guns. You know, I got guns for sure.
Yeah.
So I had guns on me.
You got guns. You got guns.
I want to say I came with the pistols strapped. You know, 2.9. I came with the AK.
One thing about Punisher is strapped. You know, don't let anybody change anything different.
You know.
Hey Falcon, how you doing?
Oh, it's Captain America now. You see?
That is. It's Captain America now. You see?
I'm good, man. What's up?
I'm good as well. Did you see the new Eternals trailer?
Yeah, I saw it. It was alright.
Okay. You chilling about it?
Well, you do know that they were just watching as you guys were fighting for your lives, and most of you actually lost your lives.
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of messed up if you think about it.
Oh, yeah, I do. It's scary as hell.
He said it. I like how calm he said that.
They were out there fighting like me and everybody else.
You were fighting?
Yeah.
Yes, I was fighting.
Can you...
I just thought about something. I was about to tell Falcon in Endgame. I'm dumb. I don't remember Falcon doing anything. I don't remember Falcon doing much in Endgame. I think it was flying, right? Falcon was flying, wasn't he? Like, he was flying around the map. Your recon? I don't know. Maybe it's like UAV online? I don't know.
Name one of your highlights.
One of my highlights?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, in Winter Soldier, I helped Captain America fight Bucky. You know what I'm saying? I mean,
no, forget that. What you doing in game?
I mean,
that's like 10 years ago.
What?
Do you feel like the Eternals should have helped y'all fight Bucky?
We didn't need it.
Tons of problems. I don't even know about Eternals.
I was it.
Cap had to be taken care of.
Yeah, Cap.
No, Captain America.
Captain America.
Steve Rogers.
So that's what this is?
Yeah, you do got guns.
Yeah.
He said, that's what this is.
You weren't in that movie.
Yes, I was. I was in the movie. I was telling you. I was in the back, and I was just showing you the guns I came with.
Actually, I don't think you're in the entire MCU.
Not yet.
I mean, I just feel like you disrespect me every time.
You saw how confused he looked. My boy felt so offended at the truth.
I was in the Endgame. Right after Cap said, what he said? What did Cap say? He said,
you didn't know what he said. You weren't in it.
Yes,
he said. You watched it for the same place we watched it in the movie theaters.
I went from a bow to a sword overnight.
Why would you do that?
What?
Prove me wrong. Black Widow should have lived. Hawkeye should have died. Ronan should have died.
I'm pretty sure the weakest one can be cheated.
Why are you?
Can they make a hit show like me?
Maybe, I don't know.
It's kind of a hit.
Kinda. How so?
WandaVision definitely did better.
It's because I'm
blind. WandaVision is better.
They say the Eternals can beat the Avengers. How do you feel about that?
Which Avengers?
All of y'all.
Not when I'm on the roster.
That boy said not on the roster.
Not from my team. Not from that teaser.
He said Eternal Solo. Who Eternal Solo, bro?
Yeah, she means everything to me. I mean, things happened. I mean, you know.
Oh man, I don't even want to talk about.
Yeah,
Cole,
things
bro.
Happened. Like she lived a great life.
She died because of like your mission with Thanos. You know, the same person who whooped your ass. Yeah, he beat you up.
Yeah, he did. He put them hands on you, bro.
I understand, but I
because of him.
He put them hands on you, bro.
They were watching. They just stood up there watching.
I understand, but they have their points. I have mine.
No,
that's not the way to go. That's what I'm saying.
They sat there and watched Black Widow die.
In fact, bro, you turned to a pacifist because of this, man.
That's their points. You know, they have their points. I have mine. What? I'm still strong. What are you talking about?
No, you're not.
It is.
No. See, I'm still level-minded.
But I can't set you up a Winter Soldier.
Set it up.
You don't want
to. Okay, set it up. And I'll bet you set it up. Another middle arm.
I'm willing to bet that if you guys fight, he will take no damage at all.
Winter Soldier probably would clap the blade. I ain't gonna say take no damage at all, but...
You did against Thanos.
Come again?
Captain America used my hammer better than you, Thor.
That is true.
You use my hammer better than me.
They just throw the hammer at the interviewer. I love Artie Seward, man. I would watch Artie Seward ever since 2016. That's relatively, I think everybody started watching Artie Seward, but man, that came a long way, bro. I think that's in the viewers' facts. I think Bucky probably could clap Blade. I ain't gonna say it take no damage. She'll probably be Blade by low difficulty, mid difficulty, maybe. And that's really about it, bro. I love Artie Seward. You know, if you guys don't subscribe to Artie Seward, go subscribe to you guys right now. They're amazing, make great quality content. And also, if you guys haven't done already, don't forget to also smash the like. No, I'm playing. Seriously, though, you guys can subscribe to me, though. I'm pretty cool. I'll be here, like, you know what I'm saying, pretty often. So like, comment, subscribe, and as always, all support is heavily appreciated. Remember, nevermore, don't go back to what we used to. Anybody that does have less, nevermore. And I'm going to see you guys, and if I do see you guys, I'm out here. I'm going to keep it easy.
More Hoskina!
He knows who I really am. I never felt this empty before. And if I ever need someone,